Hi, my name is Addison Hirschman. I'm from Kingsley, Iowa, and I'm a center. Well, I play in the paint, and I like playing with my back to the basket, and I like playing fast and getting up the court. The team here is awesome. Everyone just is so welcoming, and we've known each other for 5 weeks and we're best friends already. I love it. In high school, everyone called me AJ, so coming here with my head coach being AJ has been a little different, having to get used to being called Addison again. They're trying to find something that sticks because Addison is just too awkward, but we're still working on it. Some of my basketball superstitions are I have to have gum in every practice in every game, and I also in high school had a lucky pair of underwear that I have to wear. The gum was extra and it had to be spearmint, and the underwear was purple. I hope to make a difference by just bringing a lot of energy to the team and just being encouraging and positive with everyone. My personal goals for the season are to just get stronger and get more confident in my play and really just be a good teammate to everyone. I chose SDSU because I love the campus, I love the town of Brookings, everyone is so nice. My parents actually both went here, they met here. The coaches are great, the fans here are great, and I just thought it was perfect for me.